Made in jest. I never expected this. My own fate has always kept me trapped on Gather's End. I never dared to dream of escape. But you possess a quality, something I've never seen. You did as you promised. Now I must do in kind. What do you wish to know? The Fallen One is not a surface dweller. He died once, in Never since he's preferred to stay beneath the ground. Akara Tor is his lair. Despite their history, Dead Kel and the great Akara are still connected. Where you find one, you will find the other. He wanted to embrace death. He was ready. His peace was made. Akara, in his incredible ignorance, saved Dead Kel from the Eternal Black. I don't know what the pirate wants, but I understand his rage. You had asked me such a question, not but one day ago I would have said yes, without a shadow of a doubt. But things have changed. Call it fate, call it destiny, call it the will of Blaster Akara. An event is coming, and I wish to be a witness. I will stay, for now. Yes. Which is rare on this island of scavengers and fanatics. I trust you, even though many years of hardship has taught me to do otherwise. I will confide in you, because despite my wish to leave this place, I have no desire to hurt the stranded souls that wish to stay. There is a spy in Cape Solace, one who is not as they appear, one who plans to disrupt the offering. Akara, our island god may be a devil and a manipulator, but he remains powerful. That is what this is all about. Dead Kel was formed by Akara's own hand. The moment he was created, his true evil was apparent. The great Akara turned his back on Kel. Ever since then, the dreaded pirate has plotted to receive the blessing denied, but without success. If I could reveal their identity, I would. But my sight only tells me how the threads travel, not where or to whom. And this figure is powerful, magical, and wields a strong grip over fate, same as you. Use your gift. Open your eyes to the signs. If you are willing to see in a new way, you will find the one you are looking for. I know you will. I have not seen it in the cards, but you are beginning to give me faith in the impossible. Go to the new sire, Alder's wife, Bridget, and protect her from this threat. Take these potions. They will help you track the spy.
Be careful. Not everyone is Dead Kel. Not everyone can defeat death.
Hurry to Cape Solace.
Marvelous! You stole the Requiem! What's the dreaded pirate to do now without his ship? Our passage from the island is secure. That is, if you're interested in leaving. And if you stay, I stay. You know how I feel, but to remind you, I hate this place. I wish it would sink into the sea forever. Needless to say, I'm eager to leave, but I won't abandon you. Anytime you wish to return to Rathia, I'll take you. But until then, I'm staying right here. Do not thank me. We stand together, you and I. We started this journey as companions, but the fires of adversity have made us something more. Friends. And I don't let my friends down. Well, not counting that time with Garant. He died. Now go. Find the turncoat. If Dead Cal means to disrupt the village's ceremony, he will do so soon.
What do you think of all this Akara talk? I'm not a religious man, and this cult behavior isn't converting me. I'll be here.
I'm so tired of fish. Back home I ate like a king. Those were the days.
You've got a ship, yet still you come to me for supplies. Is it my pleasant personality? You don't need to answer that. Oh, I could tell you a thing or two about Padraig Dower, but I won't. Too much of a lady I am. Paddy wishes only to serve in the highest...
The rest of us are scuttle in his eyes. He and his friends can keep their own counsel if you ask me.
So? There's more to Grave Hall than the superstitions suggest. Very good. You appear to be making quite the impression here on the island. Don't let it go to your head. Getting marooned here was a blessing. People are always happy to see my face. That's because I'm the one who gets things. Besides, people only wish to return to the mainland if they have something to return to. I don't have this problem. My husband was killed in the wreck of the Blue Sabre, along with our children, Fauna, Peter, and little Gwen. It was not easy, especially during the first years. But with Akara's grace, I moved past the grief and flourished. I have seen him just the once. He was poking his skull-white face out from one of the Western fastings. Scary? Bah! Not in the slightest. Only cowards lurk about in the mud and take what doesn't belong to them. You're scarier than he is. Without his gift of endless comfort, I never could have faced the days alone. Everything I am now is because of him. Thank you much.
Bridget is preparing.